Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Days of Our Lives spoilers for Friday, October 19th. Tease that Nicole Ariane Zucker will make a break for it. Xander Paul Telfer figured out what Eric Greg Vaughn was up to. So he returned home to make Nicole pay. Thankfully, Nicole will give Xander the slip with Holly. She'll end up at the warehouse on a frantic mission to find Eric and Bolt. Instead, Nicole will stumble across a trapped Brady Eric Martzoff. She'll do her best to unlock the door he's stuck behind, but she'll run into some trouble. Over with Sammy Allison Sweeney, she'll have no problem entering the room marked ED. Too bad she won't find her beloved EJ DeMera, last played by James Scott, inside. Sammy will get her reunion eventually, but it'll take a little more work. Until then, she can blast Brady for his betrayal. It seems Sammy will spar with him after he gains his freedom. So she'll hurl some serious accusations. Days fans know she rummaged around the room Kristen Stacy Hayduke was last spotted in. She located Brady's bag. So she assumes they've joined forces. However, Brady will explain that it was all a charade. He was actually trying to help Sammy out, so Days of Our Lives spoilers say she'll relent and let it go. Sammy will put that round of drama in the rearview mirror and shift her focus back to EJ. She won't stop until she finds her soulmate, but chaos will come with her next dual discovery. In Salem, Belle Martha Madison will get caught in a showdown. She'll find herself right in the middle of Chloe Nadia Bierlin and Mimi's Farrah-Fath feud. While that shouting match plays out, Days of Our Lives spoilers say Rex, now played by Kyle Loder, will make a comeback. He'll strut into town after a lengthy absence. So he'll have a lot to catch up on. It sounds like another hot episode's coming up. We'll give you updates as other days' news emerge.